On behalf of CII Chhattisgarh, we welcome the Atmanirbhar Bharat Abhiyan stimulus announced by the Government of India today. This is much needed support being extended to MSMEs, NBFCs and DISCOMs. The proactiveness shown by the government will reassure businesses and the common man. We appreciate the reform-driven approach for Atmanirbhar Bharat. Today's announcement by Finance Minister on coal-free loans, liquidity boosting measures and several beneficial schemes for MSMEs, NBFCs and DISCOMs are steps in the right direction. The package announced by the Finance Minister is effectively designed to be impactful with least burden on the government finances. The policy has been crafted largely around liquidity needs of employees, MSMEs and NBFCs. Today's announcement by the Finance Minister was also eagerly awaited by the real estate sector, which is hoping to receive a new lease of life. On the lockdown-related impact on labour shortages and construction delays, extension of registration and completion date of the projects of real estate under RERA by 6 months will provide a lot of relief to this sector. The relief announced today will strengthen the five pillars highlighted by our Honourable Prime Minister Mr. Narendra Modi ji in his address to the nation yesterday, which is economy, infrastructure, tech-driven system, demography and demand.